Most common finding in lung consolidation are bronchial breath sounds. These are characterized by expiration and inspiration producing noise of equal loudness and duration, sounding like blowing through a hollow tube. The expiratory sound is heard during the greater part of expiration, whereas the inspiratory sound stops abruptly at the height of inspiration, with a pause before the sound of expiration is heard. Similar sounds are heard over the trachea, and the sounds occur as a result of abnormally increased transmission of airway sounds to the surface of the chest. Bronchial breath sounds are also heard in localized fibrosis, above a pleural effusion and collapsed lung, for example adjacent to pleural effusion. Now listen to and compare vesicular breath sounds with bronchial breath sounds. Now let's talk about other findings in lung consolidation. As we all know, normal lungs are filled with air, and air does not transmit sound readily. Normally, transmitted voice sounds are difficult to hear, spoken words are muffled and indistinct, and whispered words are usually not heard at all. However, when substances such as fluid or solid masses replace air in the lungs, sounds are transmitted more clearly. The sounds that can be assessed are whispered pectoriloquy, ask the patient to whisper a sequence of words such as 1, 2, 3, and listen with a stethoscope. Normally, only faint sounds are heard. However, over areas of tissue abnormality, the whispered sounds will be clear and distinct. Bronchophony, ask the patient to say 99 in a normal voice. Listen to the chest with a stethoscope. The expected finding is that the words will be indistinct. Bronchophony is present if sounds can be heard clearly. Egophony, while listening to the chest with a stethoscope, ask the patient to say the alphabet, E. Over normal lung tissues, the same E will be heard. If the lung tissue is consolidated, the E sound will change to a nasal A.